Welcome guys again to President Melo 2 now on YouTube. On this tutorial I'll be looking at the effect big screen with the small screen. Now this effect is really simple. All I have to do is pay attention to the following. This effect has been done by several artists. Now just to count a few, it was Stilo Makolite and then Yanga and then as well as Gabza the Small on Umshove. Now this effect is really simple. All I have to do is shoot your clip outside or inside the house or wherever you shoot your clip, or if you have that clip just pull it into the timeline or storyboard, then duplicate your clip. Now after duplicating your clip, the clip on the top, make sure you turn the scaling to 40. Then after turning the scaling to 40, now the scale will be different from the original scale. Now you can move it as you want and place it where you want it. Then done, simple as that. Now in order to do it like Gabza the Small, you can duplicate the clip again. As I said, duplicate the clip, then after you can pull out mosaic got lines which will be horizontal and vertical, as well as the line will be shaded and stuff, but I don't really recommend it, which is really simple. You can also use it. I recommend using a simple effect, crop. Search for crop in your effects library, and then after searching for crop, then drag it and put it in your clip. Then after put it in your clip on top, duplicate those clips into 4, so now you have 5 clips including the original one. Then switch off the original one not to appear, and then switch all of the 3 one, then make sure you only left it the top clip, which is the one clip at the top. Then with the clip at the top, make sure you mask it, like you crop it from left to right, from right to left, and leave a specific part, as well as to others. Do the same. Then after, select all these clips and nest them. After nesting them, pull out your Lumetric. Then after pulling out your Lumetric, take your color grinding, the best which you recommend, and pull it and just drop it into the clip. Then after, you can turn on the clip underneath, which is the original. Then you can render it so that it could play smoothly. Then now you have the clip. Done. Now I gotta say guys, using this clip is really simple. All you have to do is make sure you just cut it where possible into the music video or any project you're working on. And also another thing, just make sure you work a lot with color grinding. You can also change colors. I believe this effect is done in order to emphasize something or to make sure it attracts a certain attention to something. Really pay attention to it. That's why they use it in Gabza the Small, especially the way they cropped it. Sorry to spoil the fun, but that's how it is. Like in Gabza the Small, if you can see, they just drag into that girl's so it is really great. Another thing, you can watch it over and over again, then you won't regret the result. At your best color grinding, different one could really bring out the best, like it could really pop out. So having the background with a certain color grinding, then the one which you cropped with a different color grinding could really pop out. Now then we're done guys. I'll see you guys in another tutorial. Please subscribe and share guys. I just enjoy making these tips as well as this tutorial for ya. See you guys next week. I'm not feeling well guys, that's why I didn't wear the uniform. Peace out.